Net zero means that any residual emissions must be balanced by removal, as Secretary Moniz said. It means that reduction of CO2 emissions and removal of CO2 emissions are complementary but distinct actions, and that both are necessary. The National Academies and the IPCC find that this must be done at enormous scale, exceeding the size of the global oil and gas industry today. We are not where we need to be to make this real.